Helical piers, what are they? We get asked that all the time. Maybe you're someone who's looking into foundation repair, or you just like to be well informed. You deserve to have the information and knowledge on what the heck helical piers actually are. This video will help inform you on helical piers. Hi there, my name is Justin with Dalinghaus Construction. In this video, you'll learn about what helical piers are, how they're used, and how much they cost. Helical piers are a permanent way to remedy your foundation issues. Dalinghaus Construction installs piers along the foundation's footings and sometimes grade beams as needed. These steel piers are hydraulically driven into the ground until they reach competent soils beneath the foundation, which can sometimes be bedrock. These repair solutions provide the very best option for foundation repairs and to stabilize your home's foundation. Helical pier systems, as part of a foundation repair project, are hot dip galvanized to add additional corrosion protection and supply the product with extended life expectancy. In fact, we even offer a lifetime warranty on our helical piers. A helical foundation system is made up of a few key pieces. The first piece is the lead section. The lead section of a helical system will have a single or a combination of several plates or helices attached to a square or round pipe piece. Think giant screw for the earth. These helicals are what will be utilized to penetrate into the soils and will allow the helical to generate its capacity at various depths specific to the soil conditions that are present. This service is for people who have foundation issues or concerns. Symptoms of foundation issues are sloping floors, sticking doors and windows, leaning chimneys, and even cracks, which can commonly be found in drywall, stucco, concrete slabs, tile, and even chimneys. If you're not dealing with any of these issues, then you'll probably won't need foundation repairs. You might be thinking, do I really need to purchase these? My house doesn't have that much damage. And that's why we're here to help. If you don't want to spend your hard-earned money, that's totally fine. We just want to let you know what can happen to your home, whether or not you decide to repair it. You'll likely see cracks get bigger, doors and windows getting harder to open or close, and chimneys leaning further away from the house. If you plan on remodeling, I would hold off on that. If you do remodel, just about everything will be undone by the heaving or settling foundation. And if you plan on selling your home, you could lose as much as 30% or more because of foundation issues. Foundation repair cost varies greatly and is dependent upon the underpinning repair type and the area affected. The average national cost coming in somewhere between $18,000 and $60,000. The average foundation repair cost in Southern California and Arizona is much closer to about $24,000. Helical piers cost an average between $2,100 and $3,000 per pier. A permit can range anywhere from $750 to $3,500 or more, depending on the location and valuation of your project. On top of possibly steep permitting fees, there are engineering fees that need to be factored in as well. These can range anywhere from $1,000 to $3,500 for structural engineering and $1,800 to $6,000 for geotechnical engineering. To get started on the next step to make your home safe again, click the red Get Started button at the very top of our website. After you fill out that form, you'll be placed with one of our project design specialists within about 48 business hours. From there, they'll set up a day and a time to do a free inspection of your property. In the meantime, we have downloadable documents on our homepage that will help you find out if you're dealing with the previously stated issues. Thanks for watching this video. I hope we answered some of the questions that you might have about helical piers. We also have several more videos and blogs that answer more questions related to foundation repairs, so if you have the time, definitely check those out.